Shows last year, but we didn't have anything released, just some local shows. And this is actually our second show with some music out, so it kind of feels like one of our first shows. So thank you all for checking us out. This next song is probably, well, this next song is the only song you can know, because it's the only song we put out 2 days ago. The song is called Greed, and it goes out to the guy in the Mirada hoodie. Let's go. Thank you. check it out. It's fucking weird to play in that. Before I forget, most important shout out goes to Tomas and the whole Fluff crew for doing this show. And for doing actually a fucking lot for the scene, actually the past decades. This is no given thing that people spend almost all of their lifetime into supporting and keeping a scene like the hardcore punk scene alive. So don't ever take it for fucking granted. Keep supporting that. Keep supporting people like Tomas, all the people at Fluff, who keep that shit alive so we can go to shows, so we can see touring bands, so we can go to a beautiful fucking festival and whatnot. So give it up one more time for them. Hardcore can be a beautiful thing if you do it out of certain values. And if you do not, I don't know, see yourself on a fucking high horse and misuse the position you have, but just if you keep giving and giving like Fluff do. The song goes out to them, it's called Realm of Power. Let's go. Second show happening downstairs. This sounds way more fun. So, I want to say something. Thank you for giving me time to say something. We don't have any merch, we don't have a tape yet. So please buy Eat Me Fresh and Spirit Crusher stuff. Or, I don't know, or don't. Just if you feel like it. This next song goes out to everyone in Spirit Crusher that's not in this band. Adrian, Dom, and Peter. I always have to think. Actually, last night I forgot, okay, who's in the band and who's not, right? That's Mike, he's in the band. I'm here in this band. Right, so it's the other three of them. It goes out to them. It's a cover song by a band called Sub-Zero. If you know it, sing along. If not, just mosh, whatever. Let's have a good time.
Don't you
All right, once again, thank you much for coming out on a Saturday night. I know it's a cold fucking winter night, and we can all do a lot of great things on a Saturday night, and you chose to come here to support three small bands. I guess that's cool, that's very cool. So shout out to everyone who's here. This is our last song. It's called Like Our Band. It's called Waterfall, let's go. Fresh is up next. Dream World is next.